moving around, Prakash, but let's get straight to it. NBCC is above the 20 and the 50 daily moving average at 831. What a spectacular move. Looks like the rally never abates here. What's the call on the charts as well as a JK tire, Prakash?
Well, when I look at NBCC Avan, basically the structure is positive, strong support on the levels of 770 zones or so. So the up move is still on. I wouldn't be surprised if it goes up to levels closer to around 880 or so. If it goes there, some kind of profit booking would come in. But yes, there is a trade on the long side. Nothing wrong with the trade. And in the medium term, it's a buy and hold stock.